hollow body tucks. I assume a normal hollow body position, keeping my lower back flat to the floor. As I go into the tuck, I will bring my lower back slightly off the floor. As I return back, my lower back will flatten to the floor.